Kara, what's up with you?
Nothing. Why? Do I look sad?
No, I'm sorry, that was awkward. I was actually asking you, how are you?
Okay, no, that's just confusing. 大家好，欢迎收听今天的早安英文，我是卡拉。
Hey guys, and I'm Day, welcome to another Morning English Podcast.
大家有没有发现啊，他们就是很爱问 what's up?Sometimes use it as greeting. 那有的时候呢，聊着天的时候也突然就问我说 What's up? 所以这到底是什么意思？要怎么回答呢？我们今天就来帮大家解决这个问题。
Exactly. So guys, you have to listen up real close. So, what is up? What's up? The most iconic catchphrase of Bugs Bunny. If you guys don't know who Bugs Bunny is, he's like a famous cartoon、
Bunny.
character. what is his name in Chinese? No?
不知道啊。
Okay, hey, thank you. But...What does it actually mean? What does the word what's up mean? Or the phrase what's up? What does it mean?
What's up can mean a lot of stuff. So it really depends on context to make it make sense.、
Mm-hmm.
就根据不同的语境呢它会有不同的意思所以 that's why it's so confusing.
It is.
对所以我们今天呢就来分情况举例来看看。比如说 if they ask me, hey, what's up with you today?那这个时候呢这句话的意思就是说 What is wrong with you today?
But if I asked Kara suddenly with a cheerful voice like Hey! What's up?
That's way too cheerful
Hey, what's up? No, that's too 变态 Okay, then this would be me asking Kara Hey, how are you?、
如果是这种呢就是打招呼了就是 Hey, what's up? 就是 Hey, how are you? 那、Here is where somewhere gets a bit confused 就是 when you say what's up It can also meanWhat is new with you? 那所以这个呢就是 what's up 的第三个意思 What is new with you? 就是最近有什么新鲜事吗有什么新的东西需要 catch up 一下吗、
mm-hmm. Now the fourth meaning of what's up is like Let's say your friend just called you suddenly Which never happens because we know we don't have any friends But you can answer your phone and say Hey, what's up?Which actually means, what is wrong, or how can I help you?
就是什么事儿，怎么了
Exactly.
那接下来呢，我们就给大家举一些例子啊，去 help clear this up. And you guys try to guess the meaning behind them.
So number one, hey, what is up with Tim today?
Number two, hey, what is up? Doing well?
Number three, what is up, man? I heard about the engagement, you sly dog. Ha.
Number four, hey, what's up? It's 12 a.m.
All right.
我们要解释一下吗
I don't think, do you think we need to?
Yes.
All right, we need to.
那么刚刚我们讲第一个句子 Hey, what is up with Tim today? 就是 what is wrong with him today?
Yeah, exactly.
他今天好像看起来不太开心
Yeah, is he okay? Does he have his man period?
Yeah.
Now the second one is, hey, what is up? Doing well? Which is actually like, hey, how are you? Are you doing well?
What was that sharp voice?
Doing well. That's like,Asking if someone... Okay, never mind the card. Damn it.
好，他又讲脏话了。好，第三个 ,what is up, man? 这个呢就是 what is new?、Uh-huh. 因为他后面接了一句说 I heard about the engagement. 我听说你订婚了所以你一定有一些什么新鲜事要分享。
And the fourth one is, hey, what is up? It's like 12 a.m, man. That actually means like, hey, you called me at 12 a.m. What do you need? How can I help you? 怎么了
对你这个时候给我打电话是有什么事吗、
yeah.
所以呢这个就是四种不同情况下的意思。
Now that we know the meanings of what's up, let us share the responses to each one of them.
那么接下来呢就教一教大家当别人对你说 what's up 的时候你需要怎么样去回答呢这个当然也根据他问的意思的不一样我们的回答也不同。所以第一种情况当这个 what's up 等于 what is wrong with you 的时候呢我们就可以有两种回答的方式。第一种呢你可以讲 nothing is up, 就是没事儿、
mm-hmm. Exactly.、
就是 nothing is wrong.比如说
Hey, what is up with you today?
Nothing is up.
Okay, that sounds depressing. Yay! Hey, what is up with you today?
这个时候呢如果你有事你就可以回答到底是什么事你可以说比如 I just found out I didn't pass my exam.
Sucks.
对就是考试没过
Now, when I say, what's up?That we use to replace how are you? You just respond with how you feel. You don't need to lie about it.
那么第二种情况呢就是当它相当于 how are you 的时候你要怎么回答就是告诉他你好不好就好了那还是举个例子啊比如说 Hey, what's up?
Hey, not bad, thank you, and you?
好，接下来 What's up 相当于 What is new with you， 这个时候呢你就是要讲述一下最近你身边发生的新鲜事儿啊，比如说你可以讲
Hey What's up
Hey I got promoted as an editor
Yeah Okay now And last but not leastThe what's up we use when your friend calls you at 12 a.m. at night because they have a no life to, you know, do something with their lives. So how would you respond if you got that kind of what's up?
就是第四种情况，当碰到这种相当于怎么了，有什么事吗？这种 what's up 的时候要怎么回答
？Ring ring. Hey, I need your help with something.
What's up?
I need some dating tips at 12 a.m.
Oh yeah.
Yay! We're such good friends.
哎呦，所以最后一种呢，你就是告诉对方说你到底有什么事好了。就比如说你半夜给人家打电话说 I need some dating tips,、
yeah.
就是我需要一些恋爱小技巧。那我怕我不是打不死你。
Now, we taught you guys how to use WhatsApp, but you have to keep in mind that WhatsApp is always informal, so be careful with who you use it.If Kara was my boss, I would be like, hey, dude, what's up? That's, I'm going to get fired. So,
got fired.
Yeah, like, I'm going to get killed and all that stuff. So, yeah, please be careful and respect the chain of authority.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频了。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
All right, guys, thank you so much for listening to our podcast today. We hope you understood the differences between WhatsApps. And yeah, thank you guys so much for listening. 我是 Day.
我是卡拉，我们下期见，拜拜。